Hello everyone, welcome back to another recording of today's Halloween special, October 13th, by the way. Happy Friday the 13th in an October. Ooh. Today I had so much bad luck when I was playing GTA, like all day. Like there were so many modders that would just fly up to me with some, I don't know, power surge or whatever, which is illegal. And it would just instantly blow up my freaking cargo. I was about to make $2.1 million off of it, and they just griefed me. Anyways, without further ado, and also Rockstar traffic happened, and I kept getting Rockstarred by traffic. Anyways, now it's officially 10 p.m. in-game. Now I'd just like to let you know, today, being Venus, is number 2 on, well, Friday the 13th, in which number 2 is located all the way north, on the top of the map. So without further ado, let's get right into it right now. So, if you guys do enjoy this series, by the way, so far, which I hope you guys do, like, subscribe, share with your friends, stay tuned for more, and make sure to follow for more, and then make sure to stay tuned for more. And if you really want entertainment, then I would very much promise you to stay tuned for more. Anyways, moving on. Let's just go to this UFO in which I can most possibly. Oof, no wait. It's like somewhere over there. Somewhere over this mountain. And we shall maybe see it right about now. Somewhere? Sometime right now? Sometime right now, anytime. It's just over this mountain, so don't worry. In fact, it might be right over there, if anything. Right over just the mountain. So we're gonna go to this UFO right over here, in which it should be still in the game. Is that it? Do I see it? There it is. Okay. I see. Okay, I was just on time. Hallelujah. I should really focus on doing these much earlier in the day and then uploading them earlier on, which is what I might do for the next UFO location and possibly even the ghost's location, just to do it for the content on YouTube, just for my own entertainment. Oh yeah, and I found a clone of me yesterday. I found a clone of someone else. A clone of me found me and killed me, like backstabbed me to death. I found a clone of someone else that I was playing GTA Online with, a friend, and I killed their clone with like 80 rounds of MG. I was like, no, not combat MG, the regular MG. And I was just like, wow. I was just getting a good shot at this. There we go. Maybe, no. Maybe I might just. All right. Should be good. Should be good for a thumbnail. And now, as we've just shot it, which by the way, I've shot it with rockets yesterday. It really did nothing. We shall now take a photo of this UFO and send it to Omega for 15,000 pounds. I just feel like saying that. I've watched too much UK Top Gear. It's such an amazing show. Good work, I knew it, they're back. You just said that yesterday. Imagine that. So here's UFO number 2 of, well, UFO hunting day number 2 of October 13th, which is, by the way, again, happy Friday the 13th. So here's the UFO for today. What is that? Am I too close? That's a lot of static. Sheesh, that was scary. Anyways. there we go. Good shot. Good. Good thumbnail right over there. There we go. Alright, might use that for the thumbnail. And, yeah. There's your UFO for today. You need to take a photo of it. $15,000. And now let's do my favorite thing, as I like to do. Now that it's midnight, I will approach it, which is running static through my... There we go. Shut me down. I dare you. There we go. With not that much lightning. With no lightning at all, actually. But still, when 4 a.m. happens, the UFO blinks just like that, and then the entire sky gets filled with lightning. And that is today's UFO. Let me just do a quick thing of map blip options and hide this, because that kind of annoys my map a little bit, but at the same time, I'm kind of glad I figured out that that works. Because I was almost going to be pretty late doing this video, and I didn't want to miss out, and I'm so sorry making these videos late, but I hope you guys do enjoy regardless. And I hope you guys do take photos of these UFOs, because it is free money this month. It's the only time you can actually like make easy money just for taking a photo. Imagine that. Now we're going to head back to base, and we are going to end the video on that note. So, that was today's episode of UFO number 2, which is today being quote-unquote Venus, available from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m., or rather 22 o'clock to 4 o'clock, in which here is the entire map of all these locations that I've also explained a little bit as best as I could in detail in yesterday's UFO sighting video. And I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. As much as I love making episodes like these, I enjoy it. So, without further ado, hope you guys did enjoy. Hope you guys do share with your friends. Do stay tuned for more. And do stay tuned for more content by me, KingFetcher11. That's coming out in the coming days, hopefully. And if you did, like, subscribe, share with your friends. Stay tuned, sit back, relax, and enjoy watching my future videos. Or today's video, or yesterday's, or any other video that I've uploaded in the previous past. Okay, thank you for watching. See you in the next one. And good luck UFO sighting, hunting, yeah. Good luck for future stuff.